Hi, I'm Dan Harms, the Vice President of Grid Solutions at La Plata Electric Association, and I'm here to talk to you about how La Plata Electric will calculate the peak power charge. As you're probably aware, LPA introduced a peak power charge to its standard residential and small commercial rate classes. The peak power charge is applied to the single highest hour of usage between the hours of 4 p.m. and 9 p.m. during the billing cycle. Now that's a mouthful, so let's break it down a little. First off, the key is to note that the charge is not applicable to members already on one of La Plata Electric's time of use rates, since time of use already has a peak charge built into it. Now let's focus on the 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. part. These are the hours of highest usage on LPA's system. Since LPA is charged by its power supplier for its overall peak, and since LPA builds its facilities to accommodate peak loading, it is significantly more expensive for LPA to serve the load at this time. Only the hours between 4 p.m. and 9 p.m. are considered when determining the peak power charge. Now let's talk about the most important part, which is the single highest hour. During the entire 30-day billing cycle, there will be 1 hour, just 1 hour, between the hours of 4 p.m. and 9 p.m. where you are using more electricity than all the other hours. This hour of peak consumption is what will be charged at $1.50 per kilowatt. For example, La Plata Electric's average member with a bill of $105 per month will see a peak power reading of approximately 3.2 kW or kilowatts, resulting in a $4.80 peak power charge. For an all-electric home, with a monthly power bill closer to $200, the peak power reading might be 6 kilowatts. This would result in a $9 peak power charge. All members contribute to La Plata Electric's peak power load and the costs associated with that. In turn, all members can help reduce this load and cost by shifting usage away from the 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. timeframe. I hope this explanation helps.